Oh, and I'm going to send your father over. Okay, goodbye.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Well, why is he coming over here?
Because I have to concentrate and I can't have him there.
Well, I don't want him here. Yesterday he was showing the kids how to burp out a candle.
That's why I want him out. I'm working with food. It's a matter of public health. Oh, please. I do a lot of babysitting for you.
Yeah, but our kids don't curse as much.
Allie, why don't you go to the park with Grandpa?
No, thanks.
Raymond, why don't you take him to one of your sports games?
I'm not taking him to any of my sports games, okay? Besides, the only football around is Hofstra Northeastern. They're both 0-7. It's like watching the kids have a tickle fight.
Well, your father already has his outside pants on, so I'm sending him over.
What, Doc? Come on, Ma!
Hey, hey, what's shaking, everybody?
Hey. Hey, Robert, who you like in the big game today?
What big game?
Hofstra Northeastern. Where you been? Huh?
What's with that?
I really haven't been following Hofstra.
What are you, kidding me? This is their year. And Northeastern, it is like a clash of the Titans today.
Yeah?
You want to go or not?
Really?
He doesn't want to go.
No, I'll go. I want to go.
All right. Good. Okay, great. Go get Dad and go.
Whoa. Me and Dad?
Oh, that's right, dear. It's going to be a big tickle fight.
All right, you know what? If you want to beat the traffic, you better get going.
Well, what? You're not coming?
I wish. I can't catch a break. Got to work on the frickin' bake sale all day. Witchy poo's got me frosting up the cupcakes all day.
Ah, the perils of marriage, huh? That's too bad, Raymond. Well, I'll be thinking about you.
Yeah, I'll be thinking about you. Sucker!
Witchy poo.
Yeah. That was great. The face that you made when I said it, it was perfect. Yeah. Yeah, just like that. Yeah. Okay, you can stop now.
Go with Dad to the game. Why do you hate me?
What's on your shirt?
Nacho cheese.
My introduction, please.
You want to see what you did?
Just introduce me.
Lynn Swan, Jerry Rice, and now Frank Barone.
What? You bought a football?
No, bought, caught. Robert?
Hey, look, I did your intro, Dad. I'm done.
Hey, you are a witness to glory. History demands your testimony.
What happened?
Well, first of all, in spite of the hype, today's game was not a great matchup.
Come on, really?
But at the end, this kid from Hofstra kicks an unbelievable field goal.
68 yards.
68-yard field goal?
Yep, the longest ever, college or pro. Come on, Robert, tell it like you're not a gelding.
Well, we had seats behind the end zone, and Dad got lucky.
Luck is the residue of design.
What?
Shut up. You should have seen it. It was a rocket. I got my hands ready for it.
By dumping his nacho somewhere.
It came towards me. Everyone was trying to get their mitts on it, but I put the moves on all of them. I jumped over a guy.
You pushed a kid out of the way.
I jumped over a guy. It was coming in high. I had to stretch for it. I could get only one hand on it, but that was enough. I brought that little piggy right down into my chest. Hello, little piggy.